tell you that today we're going to show you how you can use Free Fire, PUBG or any other Android platform game on your Windows PC. So let's get started. First of all, you need a few downloads. The game which you want to install, I'm going to show you the example of Free Fire, a software Android app named that Archiver, which you will use to decompress and compress files and also as a file manager. The next thing you need, BlueStacks. So let's install this BlueStacks. It's for Windows. So let's open this and show you how you can install BlueStacks. As you can see, the installer is being opened. As you can see, the installer has been opened. So let me customize some things that where I want to install. Okay, so now let's click install now. And let's wait for it to install. Now as you can see, the installation has been completed. So let's launch this BlueStacks. Make sure to have an internet connection and to use your games, online game, then you also need a Google Play account. So let it load and let me set up my Google account and all that, then I will come back. So now as you can see, I have installed BlueStacks and set it up my Google account along with the Google Play games. It's automatically installing some libraries, so let it install and let's install our app. First of all, go to this three dot and click install APK. Now go where your games are, or maybe whatever you say the file or Android game is located. Found that. Copy the path, or you can just simply browse to that folder. So here let's install first that archiver, then click again on install APK and install the Free Fire APK. So as you can see, it has been installed. Now we need to import the file of OBB file. So let's click import from Windows. Now again go browse to your folder wherever it is and let it import the file. Now as you can see, our OBB file has been successfully imported. Now close this media manager and go to Zarchiver. Here go to DCIM and share folder. Here is your OBB file. But first, don't touch this. First you have to open the Free Fire, and let me close this. So let's give some permissions. Now as you can see, we need to install the OBB file as it is requiring the OBB file. Just let it as it is and copy this OBB file to your directory where your Free Fire OBB is placed. Here first delete this. Now as you can see, the two orbs have been placed. Now delete this and boom, you have Free Fire on your PC. Let me show you. So as you can see, it doesn't require me any kind of download. Now you can play the Free Fire as you want. So that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Make sure to hit the subscribe button and click the bell icon to get the latest updates.